Skinner, I come to you with a question. Simple yet undeclared. And this is my question. Listen. We're making a wrong turn. All who swear their love on the country. Madness we condone as we crash and burn. Show no concern as we face our destiny. Some just sit there numb, while others pop their bum. Take for instance the environment. A simple thing, we litter freely. Floods we don't prevent, yet we respect foreign lands whenever we roam. Alive, like we forget charity begins at home. So I'm asking, oh, what about us? Do we care about country? Or is it self and then party? What about us? Will we check our conduct? Or blame phobia and bad luck? When will our mindset switch off from theft? Learn about hard work to get up and get. Tell me, when will we focus and get serious? Be a little more conscious. Is why I ask
it.
What about us? Because we country is falling. Our work rate appalling. Still citizens, they balling. What about us? Time for me to ask yourself, what we could do for we country, instead of what we country can always do for we. We sit down listening, while them talk show hosts keep talking. Yes, chapter and verse, but things getting worse. The mother red jumping, while in parliament games they playing. It's all thought and chess, but that causes stress. Take for instance the anti-gun bill. Big opposition, one more blood they spill. They say want to draft it some years ago. Oh, watch the speaker and they tell she no. So tell me what about us? Do they care about country or just advancing the party? What about us? Tell me, is it about race, creed or color? Or just their private agenda? What we going to do about all of them, gang? Tell me, when will the next man on death row hang? The laws on the books just gathering dust. Come where that rust is, why you asking? What about us? Cause bodies keep falling. The opposition they stalling. So citizens we calling. What about us? So we have to look unto the Father. Trinbago. Oh my God, what about us? Look at culture. In the home of Kaiso and Limbo. No local content, no 50%. TV to radio, 55 years after independence. Cultural poverty, so they bring it back to TT. In a land of so much creative talent, every year our creators must lament. Since Tambo Tell, we love what we own culture, and we help brothers sing Trini to the bone. This why I'm asking, what about us? Tell me, we talk about diversification, but our own culture we cry down. What about us? How will soca ever take off if by Ash Wednesday we break off? When will culture have a song plan? Tell me, when will we start mass producing pan? She has the put to leave, nobody can trust. So wild and pan at cost. I keep asking, what about us? Because we can't turn it falling. And our leaders, they're brawling. So citizens, they're falling. What?
What about us?
Hey. Why must our culture die? Seriously. And your leaders, do you hold them to account? Or just press remote? Once you cast your vote, look at our dollars. Look how it reach a small amount. Who do we crucify? Now the well run dry. They building a highway, they tell we frank. That was the old highway to the bank. What once was fat now looking so for real. So the question is, who will make a jail? That's why I'm asking,
what
skin up back? Will we confront our problem or ask our leaders to solve them?
What down about us?
Is this our country to take back? Or do we stay everything that rock back? When will we learn that democracy is not what our leaders want, but for we? Tell me, before they commit us all to dust, just like my chorus, I still hear asking, what about us? Yes, we country it falling.
Falling.
Our problems snowballing.
So
citizens they balling. Over they balling. Over they balling. Because bodies just falling.
Falling.
While we leaders just stalling.
Falling.
So citizens they balling. What about us? Skin up, up. I still have the same question. Unanswered and undeclared. What about us?
What
about our culture? What about our safety? What about democracy?